The seats in your Jeep Gladiator can be adjusted and configured in a variety of ways to allow for additional storage and maximum comfort. The front seats can be manually adjusted by lifting up on the bar located under the seat cushion and moving the seat toward the front or the rear. To recline the front seats, pull the recline strap and lean backward or forward. Then release the strap when the desired position has been reached. And if your vehicle is equipped with heated front seats, the control buttons are located on the center instrument panel below the touchscreen and in the climate control touchscreen menu. On the outboard side of the driver's seat, you'll find a ratcheting handle that can be used for height adjustment. Pull up on the handle to raise the seat and push down to lower it. The lumbar control knob is located here as well. Rotate it toward the front to increase the amount of lumbar support, or to the rear to decrease it. The rear seating area gives you plenty of passenger room while providing a number of convenient storage solutions. For example, each side of the 60-40 rear seat cushion can be folded up into a stadium-style position to create more space on the vehicle floor and provide access to the optional underseat locking storage bin or non-locking storage wall. If you have a locking storage bin, use your vehicle key on the two locks at the front of the bin for extra security. Both the locking storage bin and the non-locking storage wall can be removed by unfastening the four bolts that attach them to the floor. Your vehicle may also have options for storage behind the rear seats as well, including a rear storage bin and rear wall netting. These can be accessed by simply folding the seats down. To do so, pull the release strap located on the upper outboard side of each seat. When you want to raise the rear seat, just lift the seat back until it locks into place. A colored indicator on the pull strap will be displayed if the seat back is not fully secured, and the rear seat backs can also be locked with the vehicle key to prevent access to items stored in this area. It's extra storage that comes with added peace of mind. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.